5'9 being reared as he sees it fit. Police sirens behind him while he's driving instantly causes butterflies in his stomach, even though he's legit.
Now, brothers and sisters, they have not stopped.
It's about to hit the fan. What is it? Shit's getting deep in here. I mean, like, thick.
Just another day in my reform life, my unreformed mic. I still write like it's my son was born night. I'm tired of swinging on these niggas, man, these niggas can't even fight. I'm a casual sneakerhead, I don't need them bleeding on my nights. Marshall said that I'll be a problem if I get my shit right. That if is probably the biggest if I ever live by, which is why I'm known as an underachiever. I just skip by. I needed to be inebriated to prevent me from getting shot. That's better than getting shot. That's a much more healthier ending. I'm running this race all by myself. My competition's in the selfie Olympics. Coming back with a vengeance and LV of vintage. Anybody got a problem with me winning this shit shall be offended. Prime, prime, I'm in my permanent prime. The crown is on, that's how you determine a dime. Prime, prime, I'm in my permanent prime. I ain't never falling off. Then the car pulls up on the side of me. An attractive woman is in it, eyeing me, trying to get my attention. But I just play the victim. Like, what do you want from me? Then I pull off like, ah! My nigga, my nigga, my nigga. You don't know what it feels like to be tired of fucking these hoes. It's just hard to stay alive these days. I can't end up on no more collages on bitches' IG pages. They see these cars, then they wanna be reality TV stars. Just another day in my reformed life, my unreformed mic. I still write like it's my son was born night. I'm tired of cheating on my wife. Man, these bitches just ain't right. Can't even kiss them in their mouths. Too many dicks been in their diet. Me and Chris, we veterans, but when youngins call you vet, you start to feel like Hardaway with that Q-tip, two-step. They come in the league like AI with they new look and that crossover move, and they make that old shit seem useless. But I'm ballin', I can afford to hire somebody to try to break all of they legs like Tanya Harding. Seem like the fans be like, fuck honesty. My favorite rapper was signed a duck down, then signed to the Duck Dynasty. Prime, prime, I'm in my permanent prime. The crown is on, that's how you determine a dime. Prime, prime, I'm in my permanent prime. I ain't never falling off.
Make the money, my nigga. Get your money, get your money.
But don't let the shit make you not deal with that. I lost a whole bunch of money chasing bitches, but I never lost no bitches chasing money. How real is that? Only time a woman made a man a millionaire was when that man was a former billionaire. How trill is that? My nigga, get you a fly chick in a drop top, and when she piss you off, do me a favor, hop in that bitch and peel it back. I already got one. All these bitches be doing is playing musical chairs with different rappers, front seats without calling shotgun. Face it, you a hoe. It's God is my witness, that paper's my litmus. I take it, then I dip with it, then I wait for the result. And the verdict is in. Now that I'm sober, niggas is saying it's over. Couple of niggas had to off them. Couple of bitches mad cause I'm off them. Either that or they think that my life is so good, my nights be sunny. Oh, he only been so quiet cause he been spending that lightest money. Man, these people spend too much time predicting what's on your mind up until the time you non-existent. In the midst of all my success and my failures, I'm just out here struggling. Guess that's what happens in rapping when you in your motherfucking prime.